What's up, folks? Blaze Thompson back here in paradise once again for Thursday core cardio. We're going to keep it simple today. We're going to get a green zone. That's moderate intensity. You should be huffing and puffing a little bit. We're going to go for about 35 minutes total. I want you to do 10 minutes of cardio. I prefer that to be a jog. And then I want you to complete this circuit of four exercises for 15 reps each. First exercise is going to be knee to elbows drill. You'll get in push-up position, nose past your fingertips. I'll be back here, get those glutes tight. Come across and touch your knee to your elbow for 15 each side. Then you're gonna go down flat. T, W, Y, and A drill for 15 reps each, working on those rotator cuffs. You're gonna come back up, this time to all fours. You're gonna do fire hydrants. You're opening up. You're trying not to turn your hips. You want to stay down and neutral with your hips. Open up to the side. 15 reps on each side. And then you're going to finish with 15 atomic sit-ups. Reach out, stretch, come up, come back down. So you might ask, well, what about that TWY drill and those fire hydrants to the side? What about that's core? Well, those are the pieces that connect us, and our bodies run in these trainings. And it's connective tissue and fascia that hold us together. And if we don't take care of our little pieces, we won't be able to use our big pieces. So we're going to throw a little shoulder work in there. We're going to throw a little glute and booty work in there to balance what you're doing with your running, with your lifting on this Thursday core cardio. So, knock it out. Let us know how it goes. Much love and be well.